Hello everyone, it's me, your Malti Bhandari, Nana. Let's make a healthy Japanese soup together. So if you want to be healthy and want more healthy recipe, please do subscribe to my channel. So let's begin. At first, steam the vegetable like broccoli, mushroom and carrot until the crisp tender. Steal it for 10 to 12 minutes. So after that, I'm going to add water and mix more colorful vegetable and sauces. You can see the name below. This is the main ingredient for my soup, hondashi. So you can buy in any store of Japan. Now I'm going to add tomato because I love tomato and some salt for better taste. Now let it cook for 10 minutes in a small flame. It's ready. You can garnish with anything as you like. So I'm going to enjoy this soup by adding some chili pickle. So have a great day. Be healthy.